For decades, St. Francis of Assisi Catholic Church has been a place of solace and refuge.
We want that everybody feel welcome here. We want that this is an open community for everybody to come.
But a week ago Sunday, this church was a crime scene. Two women walked in and then out with a filing cabinet full of church records.
Fortunately, the church had surveillance cameras that captured those women walking into the building. They open these front doors and immediately they hang a left down this hallway. Within a minute, they have that file cabinet and they're back outside in their van.
What's most striking about the thieves is their unassuming profile.
They were just walking around.
Two women with a teenage girl and an infant in tow. They pulled off their heist with a baby stroller.
You can see how heavy is that file cabinet. This is not what we should be teaching our children.
Father Alfonso Castillo tells problem solvers he's baffled why the pair stole the filing cabinet.
It's my impression maybe they believed that it could be money there. There was no money. There were checks, but no money.
Instead, the cabinet contained a book documenting marriages, baptisms, and religious services at the church, records dating back several decades.
She put a blanket just trying to cover.
It's a book that wasn't worth much in terms of money, but it was invaluable to parishioners, a written record of life inside this vibrant and welcoming parish.
We hope to have it back. We hope. I have the faith that the book is going to come back.